Hi there! Looking for inspiration for your bullet journal November spread? Well, I've got something really special for you. But before I get started, make sure to hit subscribe to see more videos like this in the future. And if you like this video, click the like button below. Okay, so let me show you what I got for the month of November. But before I get started, these are my paintings. I'm an artist. And I'm gonna leave a link in the description box below. If you wanna see more of my paintings, you can. Okay, so let me show you what I got for the month of November. And voila! I decided to go with something gentle and warm and something that reminds me of November, because even though it's a colder month, it's just very cozy and it feels warm. I don't know, it's just really cozy, so I just went with a quote here. So, in a gentle way, you can shake the world. I forgot who said this, I don't know if it was Gandhi or... I don't remember. If you know who wrote this quote, please write it in the comments below, because I don't remember. It's not me, I know somebody else said this. Okay, so I just went with something that reminds me of fall and November. And so I just went with pumpkins and the leaves and changing leaves and some pretty twinkle lights here. It's just something that reminds me of November. There's this coziness about this month. Okay, so my next pages. Okay, so here I have my calendar at a glance. So I have my whole month at a glance here. And I usually start the month with on a Monday and just leave the weekend at the end here. It's just easier for me. I just like seeing everything I have planned laid out like this. It's just easier for me. I'm a more visual person. I don't know about you, but it works better this way. And I also left some space here for events and notes. I like to separate those two. It just makes it easier to plan for things like that. And so I just have some twine, some leaves here, a few pumpkins here and there. Just kept the same theme and the same colors. Okay, so for my next pages, I have my brain dump and my habit tracker. Those are the two things that I actually use the most. I mean, I started the year with a bunch of other things that I was tracking and now, but I decided to simplify and just stick with the things that I actually use the most, and those two are the ones. For my brain dump, I just put everything that's on my mind here, and I find that it's just easier to see things clearer if it's on paper instead of my brain. It's just easier for me. Once I dump everything here, I can then go through the things and see what I actually need to work on or not, what I need to prioritize and all. Okay, so, and then I have my habit tracker. It's just, I like to track things like this. It's a more visual way, and I can just color in the days that I actually follow through with my habits. So I'm tracking 12 different things here. So I'm tracking sleeping, meditation, and working out and things like that. And it's just easier to track them like this. I think it's more visual. And I kept with the same theme, so pumpkins and twinkle lights, and had fun with lettering and just kept with the same color and all. Yeah, I really like this. It feels cozy. Okay, so for my daily spread, I just kept things simple again, and I just kept to the two pages because the end of the year is just a little bit busy, so I didn't have every single day of the month here. I just had some here, and whatever days I have things planned or I need to write things down, I just left them like that. So I didn't number the days or anything like that. Okay, and I kept to the same theme. So warm colors, it reminds me of November and fall. So I have pumpkins, twinkle lights, a few leaves here and there. And I just wanted to make it cozy and warm. And I think, I really like the way it looks. So it works for me. So that's basically it. I hope you like it. I hope you found some inspiration here for your own bullet journal. And, oh, by the way, this page here, so the quote, I turned this into a downloadable wallpaper. You can download it for free if you want. You don't have to give me your email or anything like that. I'm just gonna leave a link to where you can download it in the description box below. And you can just use it on your device or whatever you wanna use it for. And that's basically it. Okay, thank you for watching. Bye.